Ambassador St. Clare would like to draw your attention to this important safety announcement. Our vehicle decks are manned by the ship's crew. Should you require any assistance, please attract the attention of the crew by flashing your lights and sounding your horn. In order to listen to the announcements during the crossing, we request you keep any spot window open at all times when on board. In the unlikely event of an emergency, you will be required to vacate your vehicle and proceed to the lounges while the staircase is located on the outside of the car decks. If you don't use a lift in the event of an emergency, you can leave all baggage behind. The signal to vacate your vehicle will consist of a sounding of the ship's alarm bell or whistle, followed by an announcement, followed by another sounding of the ship's bell or whistle. If required, the ship's crew will issue life jackets in the lounge and provide donning instructions and further guidance. The vessel carries adults, child and infant life jackets. Instructions for donning a life jacket is further explained on our website. On behalf of Wightlink, the captain and crew, we wish you a pleasant journey. Thank you for travelling on the St. Clare.